Hi, this is a public announcement just to make everyone aware that there is no antivirus software or hardware, whichever way you look at it, and it's called condom.com.